I have a long relationship with this community and with Waterbury Hospital. I think, if I'm not the only, I'm probably one of the few members of the medical staff that's actually able to say they were born here. I went to Pennsylvania College of Podiatric Medicine in Philadelphia, which is now part of the Temple University system. My training was at Doctors Hospital in Metropolitan Atlanta, which is now part of the Emory Gator system. The training program, which was the first three-year program foot and ankle surgery in the country, and which has now it's served as really the model for foot and ankle training in the country. The foot is a complex structure. It's 26 bones, many, many joints. And I think that's really where my attraction came to, is that it's such a complicated structure, so integral to life. That's really the reason why I think I enjoyed it. The opening of the Wound Healing Center, the Center for Wound Healing and Hyperbaric Medicine, is just, it's just a tremendous advancement for the community. It's multidisciplinary, which many other wound centers are not. We have vascular surgery, general surgery, plastic surgery, podiatric surgery, and we all work together. These wounds are very complex. We have the availability now to us of biological skin substitutes. Skin substitutes are very difficult to obtain outside of a wound center environment, as well as we have hyperbaric medicine, which is 100% oxygen, which is able to provide an environment to enhance wound healing. At Waterbury Hospital, there's this feeling of teamwork. There's this culture of community. There's a feeling not only of emphasis upon technology, but also of the human experience. I don't think you can go any place else in the state or the surrounding area and receive better care